With Achilles back in the fight, the Greeks found the courage they had lost. And like lions freed from a cage, they sprung forth, their claws sharpened for the kill. But not everything was exactly as it seemed. You see, sometime before Achilles was seen leading his men back to battle, King Agamemnon and Odysseus hurried to Achilles' tent.
There, I return her to you. I swear I have not touched her. Will you now rejoin the battle? How can you idle here while brave men die?
What are you doing?
The men will follow this armor into the jaws of death. If you will not put it on and help save us from the brink of defeat, I will wear it and lead them myself.
Agamemnon is a snake. He comes to beg. He never cares to admit his guilt.
So it's pride that keeps you, Achilles. I will lead our men to victory, keeping your pride intact and Agamemnon's in ruins. I will go in your stead, and only your sword will stop me.
You will push the Trojans back to the river, but you will not go across it. Do you understand what I'm telling you, Patroclus? Patroclus, you will not cross the river.
They're running! We will not let them live to fight another day!
Let's go. boss! We give you thanks, Achilles.
We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. This is not the way.
Thank you. Trying to outflank us at the river. Is close by.
The hero of Lucia. Finally a real challenge among the retreating hordes.
Thank you. Achilles, you are but a man. And I heard so much said about you.
To my blade.
I am told the Trojans are holding at the tomb of Elos.
You must stay and defend what we have secured. I'll go wipe out what's left of the hordes.
Thank you. Apollo?
Achilles! Finally, we meet on this, your last day. I avenge my brother, Troilus! Come, Achilles. It will be over soon enough. This is not Achilles.
Why is this man wearing Achilles' armor?
A sleeping beast was about to be wakened. His roar to be heard across the land. His fury to provoke carnage and ruin never seen before.